Nesthy Petecio missed out on gold in the women's boxing featherweight final, with Japan's Sena Airi taking the decision and the gold medal. After Nesthy Petecio's silver medal, the Philippines boxing hopes to move to Carlo Paalam goes against Romeo Tanaka of Japan in men's flyweight semifinals, and to Yumir Marshall then faces Oleksandr Ksikniak of Ukraine. Both are assured medals, but can the Philippines add another gold to weightlifters Hidels Diaz's historic triumphant from last week? Do you think we can get another gold? Comment us below. And don't forget to support this channel, Davao Urban Fighting Championship, Labanan ng Matatapang.